this is an update on the Vande Bharat mission. As mentioned last week, phase 3 of Vande Bharat mission started on 11 June 2020. The updated flight schedules are available on our website. In this phase, we would have 550 flights, including 191 feeder flights, and we would be covering 41 countries and operating from 55 international airports and 27 domestic ones. As of today, under the Vande Bharat mission, 2,50,087 Indians have returned. 21% of these returnees are migrant workers. More than 75,000 Indians have returned through land border immigration checkpoints from Nepal, Bhutan, and Bangladesh. About 4,50,000 persons have registered their request with our missions abroad for repatriation to India on compelling grounds. Chartered flight operations commenced from 26th May 2020, and since then, the pace of operation has picked up. As of date, more than 57,000 Indian nationals have been brought back by chartered flights. On 16th June itself, more than 6,400 Indian nationals returned on 36 flights. The Ministry of Home Affairs, on recommendation of the MEA on 12th June, liberalized the guidelines on travel to include even such categories where some members of the family are foreign nationals and do not have OCI cards. You would be aware that from time to time, we have been expanding the criteria so as to include more and more persons who would like to return to India.